Lieutenant Hawkeye Gaming, and welcome back to Antechamber. Alright, we're gonna just move right on along. Whoops. Alright. Jump to somewhere that has a box. Alright. Okay, this one. Alright. Let's see if I can remember what I was doing. It's up there. Perfect. Now the question is, can I make that jump? Oh, it would help if I actually jumped. That's for sure. Alright, and up we go. Okay, and jump! Ah, look at that. Okay. Carefully disassemble that. Not exactly sure what's going on here. Oh wait, can I not play? Okay. I get it now. Okay, so there's not one there. That one there. So what I need to do is that. Okay. I do remember this puzzle giving me some issues. Okay, so I got that one passed. Let's go ahead and pull those up there. I can pull one more down. Oh, no. Go back up. Oh, don't tell me. Do I need four more? I need five more. Do I? That one's unnecessary. I don't know why that one's there. 12. Thank you. probably not the most effective way of doing this in any way, shape, or form. But it's the only way that's coming to mind right now. Finally, haha. Old solutions can apply to new problems. Oh, hey, room 6. Thank you. That's where I wanted to be. Absolutely right. What I'm doing here is trying to make a solid square. There we go. Anyway, it's gonna take away my blocks that I have, but I can still pull and move over there. You make a bridge type thing. Get rid of all this garbage. Okay, that's not working. I want to make a wall. Sometimes you need to be carried. Oh, 7. Thank you. just to make it look nicer. Want you back in the... Straightforward problems can often require roundabout solutions. Seem to have trapped myself. 7 minutes. 5 minutes, hour. There's the red gun. I want to climb up this. Come on now. Don't fight me. I'm not exactly sure if I'm doing this right. What? No, go up. Oh, wait a minute. Up the corner! We're flying! Okay. Up the corner some more. Exactly sure what happened here. Life is full of ups and downs. So, oh, what? I have a staring contest with you. Oh, yes. Yes, I do. Alright. Go on, Link. Oof, your your slow blinker. Thank you. Oh. Huh. Alright, patience has its own... Was that a pregnant lady with her... Okay. Patience has its own rewards. That may have been a regret. Bringing this one block with me. Oh, wait. Oh, where is the door? Right there. Can't beat me. Alright. There's nothing wrong with taking shortcuts. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh no. Ugh. What? What? Shot though. So to the end of this line, and then I can probably bring it down here. Yeah. Now I'll have to fill in this line again. No? Wait a minute. Can I just do this? If I point it from this block into those blocks over here. No. Bulks. Skills enable further progress. Oh, I probably could have just done that. Something in this room last time I was here, and I'm fairly certain I've gone over that timer. I don't exactly know what that timer does. Okay, mastering a skill requires practice. Yeah. Do agree with that. Oh my goodness. I'm done with that. Okay, some obstacles are more stubborn than others. understanding a problem requires filling in the pieces. You know, live on your own watch, not someone else's. Yeah, I saw that coming. So, looking here, I see one way over here that I haven't done, and okay, we're done that one. Do that, walk backwards, see the eye. Signs may be helping more than you realize, and then I want to go back over here. Yes? Different room. Expecting that work. Oops, wait. Okay. So this guy down again. And try to find out how to get to the red gun. So I've beaten this game all before without looking it up. I wouldn't want to look it up now. Okay. Here I did make a pretty bad mistake last time. But I have a bunch of blocks this time around. I'm gonna get through with as many as possible. See if staring at this does anything. It doesn't seem to be doing anything at all. So, I'm no longer climbing the tower, and that's where I want to be. Evaporating. find out what's behind that. Once I finish up with this segment, if it ever ends, I will be ending the episode there. Look at that, beautiful. Come on, it's gotta have an end somewhere. On the surface, there may be more demons. What? was intending to... I was intending to cut the episode now. Supposed to be like a map? I'm not having it. Try to understand because it was hurting my brain. Can't do anything in there. I'm terribly, terribly lost now. I have no idea what all just happened there. That was a whole bunch of mind fuck. See if there's anywhere else I can go. Holy crap. Like, honestly, I just don't know what happened in all of that. Anyway, that's all for this episode. Hit that like button if you liked it. Subscribe if you like my content, and I'll see you next time. Bye!